zoologist, graduated last year, and since September I've been a roaming conservationist working with Cumbria Wildlife Trust, so travelling to all different reserves all across the county and doing conservation work.
This pool and the coconuts represent natural habitat. This coconuts have been here before people. This pool was founded by one big family called Bojang family. And this Bojang has the first family to settle in this town. So when they came to